Good afternoon. I'm John Veeker, Dean of the Chapel here at Concordia Seminary, and on behalf of President Egger and the rest of the seminary community, I am pleased to welcome you here to our campus community for this opening weekend hymn festival. And to all of our live stream viewers as well, I extend a warm welcome to you. Today's hymn festival is the first in a larger series of hymn festivals and concert series that is offered by Dr. James Marriott, our Director of Musical Arts. He prepares this each year. For more information on this wonderful series and its offerings, let me direct you to our website, csl.edu/concertseries. Today's hymn festival is oriented around the theme for our academic year. From Psalm 119, "Your word is a lamp unto my feet." You can read more about this in Dr. Marriott's introduction to the program folder for this afternoon. Before we continue with the program, I want to thank all of the many guest musicians who have joined Dr. Marriott this afternoon to deliver God's word into our ears on the wings of song. Please join me in a word of prayer. God of majesty, whom saints and angels delight to worship in heaven, be with your servants who make art and music for your people, that with joy we on earth may glimpse your beauty. Bring us to the fulfillment of that hope of perfection that will be ours as we stand before your unveiled glory. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Listen, God is calling through the word in my ear. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. Already we've sung of God's word with various sounds, various instruments, soaring descants, and I can't help but think of all we've been through these last couple of months and years, even to get to this point, as tenuous as it still is today. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. And so we sing of that word today. We'll sing Psalm 1 next, and then after that we will sing the Getty hymn, Speak, O Lord. And these speak of God's word from a little bit different perspective. First, from the psalm, and second, from a modern text that speaks to how God's word lights our path.
Thank you.
We'll continue with two additional psalm settings, Psalm 27, The Lord is My Light, and Psalm 23, The King of Love, My Shepherd Is. And these two settings also speak of God's word working in unique and powerful ways. For The Lord is My Light, we will sing the refrain in Spanish. And this helps us remember as well the profundity of God's word, that it goes forth from the earth in multiple languages. So you'll hear the choir singing in Spanish, and as you feel comfortable, you're welcome to sing along in Spanish as well. The verses we will all sing in English.
Thank you.
In these next few hymns, we'll hold in tension the voice of Jesus that we hear now speaking to us, even as we await its fulfillment, his fulfillment, when he returns. So you'll see how the text of these hymns look to our life right now, and how we live according to his word, even as we await the time that will come when he returns and fulfills all things.
Thank you.
I'll tell the story briefly about this next arrangement of Sing with All the Saints in Glory. An old dear friend of mine, Molly Rohde, who I went to college with and then worked alongside when I served in Rochester, Michigan, as she was raising her children and singing around the piano at night, she would sing through a different hymn every night. I commend the practice to you as well. It's wonderful for your devotional life. So here she sang through this hymn, and she was unfamiliar with it. She didn't know it at all. So she texted me and asked me if I knew it. And I will tell you, I did not. It was a new hymn for me as well. So we talked a little bit about it, and she asked me to write an arrangement for her for this hymn. So I wrote this many years ago, but I always think of my friend Molly. And even more, I think of what a gift it is to have hymns that we can meditate on and know and love and sing, hymns that speak hope into our lives right now, even, again, as we will await the fulfillment of all things when Christ returns. So we will sing with all the saints in glory, including my dear friend Molly Rohde. As I was preparing this hymn festival, there was one particular saint who is now in glory who I was thinking of, and that's our dear friend Carl Schalk, who died this last year, whose music has blessed the church in innumerable ways. and whose teaching legacy about great hymns of faith and hymns speaking and teaching Lutheran doctrine goes without saying. Carl Schalk was a huge influence on my life and the life of many others, especially many in this room. So we will, for the last part of this hymn festival, sing a few of his pieces, a few of his hymn settings. And we'll see again how God's word is triumphant in all situations, in life and in death, in despair and in hope.
Thank you.
Before we sing together this final hymn, Thy Strong Word, I do want to take just a second to thank all of the musicians that have been part of the hymn festival today. It's always a bit precarious to organize musicians when they're coming back on campus. And I will tell you, most of the musicians, many of them at least, who were participating today, we did not rehearse before today. So I'm very thankful for the gift that they are to me, mostly the gift of patience that they had for me during rehearsal. And it all came together to God's glory very, very well. I'm very thankful for, boy, the strings that we have this year to work with. All of our string players today are either students or they are spouses of students. And I'm very thankful for them and look forward to hopefully a long year of making music together. If you put up with me still, that'd be great. And the choir is a bunch of old friends that have come together and come to sing today. So I'm very thankful for each and every one of them. And it's been fun making music with each of you. And our percussionists, thank you, Jake and Matthew, for your work. Joe Reinecke on the saxophone. And then Aaron and Justin playing trumpet. So thank you, everybody, for your participation today. I really appreciate you. To God be the glory in all things. And it's been fun making music with you today. We'll conclude with the hymn, Thy Strong Word. And if you'll allow me to honor Carl Schalk, I'll play my own introduction. And then we will, so for those of you who know this setting, it's a very iconic setting, but I'll play my own introduction to Thy Strong Word, and then we'll sing Carl Schalk's setting together. When we sing the first stanza, you're invited to rise.
Thank you.
We do have a full season of events scheduled, so I invite you to look at the concerts that we have upcoming, see the website, and come as often as you can. God's blessings to you. It's been fun. To God be the glory, to us be the fun. See you next time.